Okay, so what I'm trying to do here is sort of a approach and like a Z graph, I guess, at the same time. So this, I've kind of made the wound on the side of the branch, hard to tell. But then I've made an incision halfway through, and then same with right here. And I'm just gonna put them together like this, and then have them heal together.